great year for them.
It was indeed 10 years ago. And these skaters, following in the footsteps of teams like Brusseur and Eisler and Salle and Peltier. And here is their short program here tonight. Of course, Sean, the nephew of Chris Wirtz, watched his uncle win a couple of titles with his Aunt Christy.
Coached by another uncle, Uncle Paul Wirtz, at the Toronto Cricket Club.
They do have a championship lineage, don't they?
First lift element, the double twist. Watch for height, ice coverage, and the catch. Very clean side-by-side triple salchows, one of the few in the competition. Considered by pair skaters a more difficult triple than the toe. Slight loss of unison in the side-by-side camel spins. But skated very closely together, increasing the risk factor. Into a throw triple salchow. Is that not exquisite? It has the height of the Chinese, the speed of the Chinese world champions, but it's done more beautifully. Arch and a back outside death spiral, also a very clean element, very little scratching by Liz as she arches back into the lower position.
Well, they aren't just coming here to get on the podium, folks. This team is coming here to win this, and that's obvious. And they might. Standing ovation for Putnam and Wirtz. And what a start to this pair short program.
It was an exquisite performance, highlighting their line, highlighting the way they flowed across the ice with speed. Fluid skating.
Putting pressure on the favorites. Langlois and Arquette. They buckled last year. See what happens this time around in Edmonton.
It helps make my day complete.
With their coaches and an uncle and aunt, there's Christy Wirtz on the right of your screen, Paul Wirtz on the left. Chris is around there, I'm sure, somewhere. There's Sean and Liz Putnam, and they laid this down almost perfectly.
And here, looking at the replays, we'll see how pair skating and single skating become such a dynamic combination. They began with the side-by-side triple salchows, a very difficult element for any skater, let alone pair skaters. done very close together. That same jump taken and put into the throw. Look at the height. She clears the boards. What I liked about it was that it not only had the excellence and technique of the Chinese world champions, but it was done with much better style.
Doesn't happen very often that you get drawn like this, though, because now Putnam and Wirtz, their marks are going to come up. Langlois and Arquette are on the ice. They are next. And this is the fifth-ranked team in the world last year, currently ranked fourth. Now, the judges will leave a little room under the old 6.0 system, remember.
But if Sean and Liz deserve to be first, these numbers will be the highest of the night. So let's not anybody get bent out of shape that they're not 6.0s.
And they're first because they skated first. Putnam and Wirtz, look out.